On her eyes, she was only good for one thing. It was over before it started, sooner than some think. She had her nose for trouble and all things illegal. She came with heavy baggage and a stupid ass beagle. Man, I hated that dog. It was shit in the kitchen and howl at the moon, always scratching and itching. Queen of the plastic bag, forked tongue and 80s retro, everything from new wave, metal and electro. Creature of the night, of habit and the tanning booth, dedicated, crippled and heavily medicated. New pair of shoes to wear out and walk a mile. She got what she wanted and cried like a crocodile. She liked to mix it up, but she couldn't cook to save her soul. Every year when Santa Claus came, he only gave her coal, blatantly obvious. I read her like a book of matches, maybe she's crazy, but I'm the one that took the chances. And what does that say about me? In the wrong place with a long face, what does that say about me? I just don't know. Without sunshine and rain, the grass won't grow. But what does that say about me? Couple bandages and knuckle sandwiches, what does that say about me? I just don't know. Without sunshine and rain, the grass won't grow. Side was also my addiction. She spelled it out backwards and blinded me with science fiction. Porcelain doll. She let herself go to pieces, kept it in bottles for too long with no releases. The outcome was volcanic, disgusting and wonderful, messy, confusing, exciting and depressing. The whole entire time I had my foot on the accelerator, I saw it all happen like watching numbers on the elevator. But what does that say about me? In the wrong place with a long face, what does that say about me? I just don't know. Without sunshine and rain, the grass won't grow. But what does that say about me? Couple bandages and knuckle sandwiches, what does that say about me? I just don't know. Without sunshine and rain, the grass won't grow.